having a wonderful day, because I know I am. I am R. Smart. Subscribe and drop a like. Now I'm going to show you guys what I'm working on, what painting I'm working on, so enjoy. Turn this camera around and show you guys what painting I'm doing. It is right there. That's the painting right there that I'm working on. Okay. And this is my palette right there. Okay. That is my palette. This is a cabin. My brush, put it in some red paint. There we go. Painting the roof of the cabin. The chimney is like that too. It's a red chimney. About like that. I washed my brushes out with Otis paint thinner, so I don't use turpentine, no nothing like that. Paint like this. I'll leave the door right where it is. Okay. Got some raw sienna. Get an ochre and a little bit of titanium white. Now I'm going to do some windows for you guys. Right there. Window right there. Window right there. We did that tree in a minute. I'm gonna tap some more grass. I'm using my fan brush, I'm gonna tap this grass down like this. I'm just tapping the grass down. Tapping this down as well. This grass I'm putting on there. It's yellow and green. And I made green by mixing blue and yellow will make green for you. Those are some bushes, and I'm gonna wipe off my brush. And we'll just dab that on down like that. When you guys do a bush, be sure not to destroy all of that dark, and then you leave some of that open. I have a tree right there, and I'm going to see if I can take my small brush. Get you a little bit more where you guys can see it. There you go. Take some burnt umber. There you go. Wash this brush out. A little tree right there so you guys can see it. Like that. Get your brush wet with some linseed oil. This is linseed oil that I'm fixing to show you. This is my linseed oil. So I'm going to dip this brush into that. Just a little bit. Because if you get too much linseed oil, what's going to happen is it's going to run down your canvas. So I want to use just a little bit. There we go. And now I'm going to take my brush and put some leaves on that tree. Just like that. And just tapping out with my fan brush. Knife. Okay, I think I'm through with this one. Thanks for watching. Bye. Just a finished painting. Bye. Bye.